Hello everyone, we are going to learn Roman numeral today. So, let's get started. To represent any number or to write any number, we use 0, 1, 2, 3, 4 up to 9. This is actually called Hindu-Arabic numeration system. But in Roman numeral, there are 7 symbols to represent any number. So, what are they? These are I, V, X, L, C, D, and M. And Roman number system always written in the capital letter, like that. So, what are the values are these numbers? Let's talk about these values. I is 1, V is 5, X is 10, L is 50, C is 100, D is 500 and M is 1000. Before converting any Roman numeral to numeral, we have to remember all these values. Let's write the Roman numeral 1 to 100. 1 is I, 2 is 2I, 3 is 3I, 4 is IV, 5 is V, 6 is VI, 7 is V double I, 8 is V 3I and 10 is X. So 20 will be XX, 30 is XXX and 50 is L. So 40 is XL because 40 is 50 minus 10. 50 minus 10, 40. So 40 is XL. And 60 is LX means 50 plus 10. 70 is LXX. 80 is LXXX. And 100 is C. So 90 is XC means 100 minus 10. 100 minus 10, 90. So 90 is XC and 100 is C. Students, now according to these, you have to try writing numbers from 1 to 100 by yourself. 10 plus 10 plus 10 means 50 plus 10 plus 10 plus 10. That will be 80. Okay? E X C V I I means XC means 90, 100 minus 10 means 90 and V I I means 7. So 90 plus 7 means 97. Okay, and question number F, you can do it by yourself. Okay, now question number 3. Write greater than, less than or equal. First, 34 and here X, 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 I, V. X, X, X means 30 plus 4 means 34. 34 is equal to 34 means equal sign. Okay, B L X I L X means 60 and 1 2 3 means 3, that is 63. 63 and 73. 63 is less than 73. Okay, here X C V I X C means 90 plus V I means 8 means 98 and here 10 no X C means again 90 plus I X means 9. This is 99. 98 and 99. 98 is less than 99. Got it? Question number D. LX. Means, LX means 50 plus 10. 50 plus 10, 60. And LX. LX means 40. So, 60 is greater than 40. So, 60 is greater than 40. Got it? Now, question number 4. Write the answer in Roman numerals. Question number A. XXIII plus V. First, we will convert Roman form to numeral form. Here, X is 10, 10 and 3. Means 10 plus 10 plus 3. Plus V is 5. So, plus 5. 10 plus 10 plus 3 means 23 plus 5. 23 plus 5, that is 28. Okay? B. XXXIX plus VIII. Here, X means 10 plus 10 plus 10 plus IX means 9. And VII means 8. Here, 10 plus 10 plus 10 plus 9 means 39 and plus 8. So, 39 plus 8, this is 47. C, XC plus XL. XC is 90 and XL means 40. 90 plus 40, 130. Okay. D, V plus XII. V means 5 and XII means 10 plus 2. 10 plus 2, 12. 5 plus 12, that is 17. Okay.